This is the demo of Android app developed by the project team. Music player version 1.0. It consists of playlist and basic operations in the setting in the basic operations like play, pause, switch to next song, switch to previous song. Let's pause the song. In the settings menu, there is an option called Bluetooth which connects to the another Bluetooth. Let's connect the Bluetooth to the transmitter part. Bluetooth HC06 found at the transmitter part. Let's connect to it. Successfully connected to the Bluetooth of the transmitter part. Now we are looking at the internal part of the hardware. It consists of capacitive sensors made up of aluminium foil strips, Atmega 8 microcontroller chip and a Bluetooth module at the transmission part, and also an Android mobile phone and music player app at the receiver part, as you have seen in the previous segment. The bigger strip consists of small aluminium foil strips which are used to detect the hand movements on the bigger strip. A Bluetooth module is connected to the Atmega 8 microcontroller chip. Through this Bluetooth module, data is sent in the form of string to the Bluetooth in the mobile phone. An Android music player app has been developed for this purpose. As you have seen in the previous segment, in the settings option of the app, an option is made available to connect to the phone's Bluetooth to the Bluetooth module. Both the Bluetooth modules are paired. Let's come to the hardware part of the project. Coming to the gesture part, four types of gestures are defined here, namely switch to the next song in the playlist, switch to the previous song, volume rise and volume down of the music play. When the hand is moved from left to right on the strip, next song starts playing. Let's make the gesture. When the hand is moved from right to left, previous song in the playlist starts moving. Let's make the gesture. To increase the volume of the music player, move the hand from left to right and tap right side continuously. Let's make the gesture. When the hand is moved from right to left and tap it continuously at the left side, the volume of the music player decreases. Let's make the gesture. Let's increase the volume again. Play next song. Play previous song. Decrease the volume. This app can also be controlled using an IR remote. For this purpose, TSOP is used as IR receiver as shown here. Some keys from the IR remote are chosen for volume rise and decrease, switch to the next song and previous song, and also play or pause of the music. Let's see the working of it. Let's play a song. Pause it. Play again. Switch to next song. Switch to previous one. Increase the volume. Decrease the volume. pause.